It's another magnet book, Eddie, but with dinosaurs. Looks like there's lots of tails. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's a head, that one.
It's still good there.
Yeah, oh, I think there's another. There's two bits stuck together there, isn't there? Did you want a chocolate, Mummy?
Do you want some ice cream? In a minute, I'm going to have a cup of tea.
What's this tail of?
It's a tail of the Diplodocus.
Oh, I need some back legs, Eddie. That's right, Eddie, you just need to put the head a bit lower down.
Wow.
Oh,
gosh, yeah, he looks fierce, doesn't he?
Yes.
Oh, is that a purple tail?
Munch the leaves.
There you go.
Can you?
This is nice, thank you.
He's punching the leaves.
Okay.
That was difficult.
They're a little more difficult than your animal ones, aren't they?
Radios is better. Okay. Thank you very much. Sugar. Thank you. Ordinary tea.
This,
and your free will
this
get
one.
No. Yeah. Take the sauce away so we don't lose any pieces.
Let's do this one.
Big one, shall we?
This is going to be my... Is this my... The penguins and their Christmas trees.
Yeah.
The penguins, the little penguins don't like water.
No, they're not waterproof yet, are they?
But seals, baby seals learn.
Well, this baby seal was learning on the nature, wasn't it?
Yeah.
King's College, London.
Jigsaw puzzle, Eddie. Doesn't that look good? There's a sticky tape on the edges.
No,
on the...
It's a jigsaw.
Thank you.
Oh, you felt it.
Yeah.
It's a seagull's jigsaw.
It is. Isn't that nice? There'll be all sorts of creatures.
Yes.
You can see it there.
Got it on camera.
It's all right now, isn't it? Now Santa's been.
That was me,
I'll have to get a knife or something to open it.
What's this?
I think we're going onwards now.
Yes.
Did Dada help you?
Oh, yeah. Shall we open the parcel so we can play with them later?
Yes.
There was the one behind you, sweetie, that you just picked up.
Did
this one was a polar bear. And the penguin.
Did you have a chocolate
bear? Did. I didn't mind. Do you know what it is?
Wow, aren't you lucky? More chocolate already.
Yes, I'm very
answer a quiz, I'd have probably said 12 or something.
Eight comes from not Christmas poem, and then Rudolph.
department store one. Every year they had a colouring book, and normally they got the colouring books in, but they decided to make their own, so they got a illustrator and said, do something with animals and Christmas, and he came up with Rudolph. And then his brother-in-law later made the song, and then it became really popular. Or Rudolph is real and lives with Santa. I can't remember the store actually. It's a blank. Yeah, it was American one.
Yeah, it's a department store, but yeah, I don't know which one it was.
They have rabbit ears.
That's their antler, sweetie. I'm sure it was Sophie who thought they were Christmas rabbits.
Oh, he did. And then Sophie said the same, didn't she? Look, Santa is rabbit.
When we go to Bertha, I will shout, come in!
Will you?
Did you like seeing the light paint
him? Next thing you'd have to do is learn all the names within.
He does know, he knows.
Comet
and Dasher.
Comet and Dasher, Vixen, Dixon, Brixen, Brixen and Mixen.
Donna, Blitzen.
Donna, Blitz.
Apparently that means thunder and lightning.
It does, yeah.
Donna and Blitz.
That's from our Christmas reindeer book.
You saw that, didn't you? Yeah, you get that in comics. Donna and Blitz. She doesn't know.
Is it Dasher, Dancer, Donna and Blitzen?
Keep it. Answer.
Dancer and Vixen.
Mm-hmm.
He was doing his pilates. What do you call that slow movement?
Dodging.
Couching.
Yeah, it seems good.
Let's open this one.
What is it? I don't know. Open this
little one. Shall
we
open it and find out? Yes. Yes.
Telling you stuff again, isn't it?
The catalogue. This is just train track.
Where's the Thomas board?
Where's the Thomas one?
That one is the Thomas one. Is it?
Yeah, I think so.
Maybe, Eddie. We've got to open it to find out.
Okay.
I'll
be so excited. The Santa card?
Yeah.
I forgot to give Santa a cuddle. Oh, well, you showed him your cartwheel, didn't you?
Look at that.
What happened?
You were going to say that.
Can we get all the others out?
I think we've just got Thomas this time. We can get some more for your birthday if you want.
Well, could you get that bit off?
Let's try it. Hold on. Can you help me, please?
Does it have any
implant?
I'm not sure that comes out.
How did he
die? You have to push it.
But I need some candies.
I'm not made it easy to get it out. Oh, there's string on it.
Oh, do you need something to, some scissors?
Need a pair of scissors for you?
Yes, please.
I'm just going to get some scissors so we can cut Thomas out for you.
I
think we've done all the penguin ones.
This one might be for Eddie.
It has the yes, you need two the same.
This one's just stripes.
Okay.
There's Thomas, he's more exciting. Isn't he lovely?
There's only two buttons. Okay.
Yeah, he's got two magnets, so you can put carriages on for him.
He can shunt.
Pajamas. Oh, what's that on the pajamas, Eddie? Dinosaurs. Lovely.
This one now. This big one.
Who's that one?
That's Teddy. It's a big one.
Ooh.
What does it have? Huh? It's another film of dinosaurs.
Ooh, letters.
What are we doing here?
It's got letters.
And I see dinosaurs, so that.
Yeah, it's got, so you can spell the things.
Can I do this today?
Yeah, you can do this today. Do you want me to open it?
There's some scissors here if you want.
It doesn't look the same.
It's not the same. It's a different one.
It was just in a big bag.
Oh, Julie. Get up.
You don't need scissors.
Spell your name, Eddie.
That was my paper.
It was your paper, your special paper, wasn't it?
And then the slit. I'm a bit bored of this.
How close?
What's that?
What's that?
Oh, that's a long time.
Can you tell?
Ah.
It's a game.
It's a dinosaur game.
Can
I play it with you?
You'll play with me. You want to play now?
Yes, it's Jay.
Okay.